Hi, this is Patty, the Shabby Pink Stamper, and I have some exciting news to share. I've been asked by Sherry to be a part of the My Besties International Design Team, and I have accepted. So here is my first project I'd like to share with you. I made a banner, and so I'll show that to you, but I wanted to make a card that matched the banner. And so this is the stamped fabric. This is the fabric. This is an image that I cut out of the fabric. And then this is the stamp. And I wanted to color it up to match the fabric. So the card too, I added the crocheted flower. I made a slightly smaller one to fit the card. And I cut the strips and shredded the strips of fabric, the same ones that I added to the banner. And then I heat embossed the love here and added some crystals to the L and to her bow here on her waist. And I used the same fabric and I shredded, you know, I just kind of unraveled the edges like I did on the banner. I put some bling in the center here, and I did decorate slightly. Still have to decorate some more of the inside, and I did use my stamp, the Shabby Pink Stamper stamp there. And then here is the up-close view of the banner. I did add the embroidered flowers here to the bottom of each piece of the banner. I did add Swarovski crystals here and here, like she's wearing a ring. And I put the little pink pom-pom across the top. I embroidered a flower. Hand crocheted the flower there. And I did put a backing on it. So there's a backing. And then I took these strips of shabby fabric that I had and I just ripped them into shreds, little strips, and added them between each piece of the banner, and it spells out love, which I'll show you a picture later. And so I embroidered that with the machine, and again I added the crystals, and it's finished on the back. So there's the L-O, there's the O, the V, and then like I said, I will show you a picture. The E, and then there's another image on this end, and again I added a crystal here, and for her ring, and I just shredded all around the fabric on the image and on the banner, and I did add another crocheted flower there with the blingy button, and I used this cute checkered seam binding to hang it on both sides. But like I said, I'll show you a picture of it hanging in a minute, because that was hard to get that in there. And then I did want to show you the fabric. So this is the fabric, and it's a very good quality fabric. And these are the images. And like I said, see, I cut out around the image. Let me see if I can find it. So this is one of the girls right here that I cut out. And it's just really cute. The pinks and the greens, very shabby. So there's some of the fabric. And there's also this fabric. And it says, there's different sentiments on it. Me and my bestie, besties rule, besties wishes, besties kisses. And there are a few different stamps, as you can see here. So it's a panel that you can either use these things individually or you could just use it like this. So you will see some more projects coming with those. And then there are these fantasy fabric blocks, and again they're on 100% pure cotton, and these are about, let me see here, one that's open, they're about 8 5 by 8 5 and a half by 8 and a half, I think it is. Okay, so here's one of the images. So cute. Another one. I have this stamp. I have colored her out. If you've seen my, I don't know if I did a YouTube video, but I did post the card that I made on Facebook. Okay, my crafting Facebook. And then here's another image here of the three fairies. That'd make a cute, cute tooth fairy pillow. This one here. This one here. And I can't remember if I showed you this one yet. And then also, I have these stamps. So this is Millie Mae. Millie Mae 2. This is Baseball Betty. Cute, cute. And Sailor Mermaid. So that's what I got for my design team package. I hope you like my banner. Like I said, I will have some more pictures at the end of this video, and I'll have all the links down below. So if you'd like to order some of that fabric or the stamps, you'll know where to go.